Okay. Dino, hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first time streaming on GTA RP. Please bear with me and my friends. Louis, are taking me, good people.
Hello?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, how's it, man?
Where are you?
I'm just helping a new guy.
Okay.
I have to go.
Okay. Okay, guys. Here, I'm gonna show you some couple of strings that you can pull while you're in city. Nice, ne? This gotta be something for at least a beginner. This gotta be something. I think that's the one. Hey man. Hey.
Yeah.
You with Dino?
Yeah. What?
Who you with? Whose car is this?
It's my car.
Your car? It's definitely not his car. He's the new guy. He's a new guy. Yeah, this is not his car. Hey man. That's definitely not his car. I'm sure of it. Not his car also. I bet. Hello, Jack. Jack! Jack! Hey, man. Hey.
Hello.
Someone needs help at Legion right now. Guess I gotta find the... I gotta find the X first. She's gonna have to kill herself. Okay, guys. Now from here, just needed a hostage to hit a store. Okay, I have a boosting laptop, I have a Trojan house, I have a phone, I have a picture. What do I need now? What do I need? Okay, let me start boosting. Do I have my drugs on me? Do I have my drugs on me? No, I don't. No, they're in Jack's car. Last time I was in city, I was robbing a store in Jack's car, so I left my action figures in his car. I left my action figures in his car. Hey Jack, I hope you can hear me. I'm just here for my action figures. I figured that I left my action figures and my drugs in here. Okay. There.
I don't know why that guy's issues.
Hey man. Is that your guy?
No, I don't fucking know him. That's the guy that shot me.
He was in the back of your car right now.
That's not my car, that's a point.
He just hit me. Ugh,
I tried to move it out of the way, so I was trying to get out the car out of the way, and he fucking just told me he's gonna shoot me again if I do that. I'm like, alright, I'm getting the fuck out.
So where are you heading now?
Nah, I'm just waiting for Nyx and Blaze.
Alright. Do you need a lift somewhere?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Alright. Take care. That son of a bitch, I gotta deal with him very quick. I gotta deal with that son of a bitch very quick. Because that guy, when I went to the car, he was like, "This is not my car." Then ran away. Like, what the fuck? Who the fuck does that? Now that makes me angry. Now he crashed into me. Let me fill up my gas. I'm so pissed. I'm so fucking pissed. I don't wanna lie. I'm so fucking pissed. Oh yeah, guys. If it happens that you join Trinfinity City, always check the bin. It's always useful. It's always useful. So now I'm gonna show you the two well-paying jobs in every, almost every South African city that you can, well, work on. First is mining. I'm gonna show you how you mine. I'm gonna show you where you mine. I'm gonna show you how to clean the product, and I'm gonna show you how, I mean the minerals, and I'm gonna show you how to cut them and where to cut them in my city. That is a green light, green light, green light. Relax, relax, yellow light. And you gotta always have, like a spare car where you put all your things in. Everything that you have has to be in the car, not on you, because people are very vital, guys. And by vital, I mean people are very dangerous. What bag is this? Whose bag is this? Whose bag is this? And what does it have? I can't use the bag, let me see. I can't use the bag anymore. Everyone, I don't know why. Let me just get what I want, and it seems to be two bags now. What the? Okay. Let me not stress about the bag. What do I need? Oh yeah, a bag. Gotta have a spare bag. Mining laser, drill bits. Do I have drill bits? I'll just buy them on the road. I'm gonna use this car. This is where you find where I'm heading now. It's where you find the other one. It's where you go, man. Actually, where you go, man. And you should be careful there. It's a place where people can, like, rob you in any way. But they are not allowed to wipe everything out of your pocket. But I'm not risking that. I have my AK-74 with me. For safety, for safety. So that if the gang comes, I'll be like, papa, 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 papa. Next, not yet. No, it's alright. Thank you. guys. You must, what if the night is that you must know that your closest family are your friends. Nobody is not really a family, they just show up. They just dislike you and just console you by saying, yeah, family, we'll do anything for you. Okay, I see some guys here. There's gonna be a problem. I almost robbed this guy and this car with the who is it him? It's his car. I almost robbed him yesterday or today. Now it's gonna be a problem. You know what? Let me park. Okay. People like to use that entrance. Let me park near where I park. Let me see. And unlock the car. Search for anything. Okay, guys, this is where you mine and do everything that you want. Everything and anything, which is gold, what do you call this, silver, diamond, and there's this other minerals that I don't really know its name very well. What are those called? Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Alright.
How are you, man?
Good evening, bro.
Alright.
Could you like take care of each other's backs? Scratch your back and I'll scratch mine, because people out here are...
What do you mean?
I mean, when people like robbers come in here, could you like help each other out?
So what, we protect each other now?
Yeah, protect each other in a way.
Yeah, I'm good with it.
And you, my guy, are you good with that?
Yeah, I'm good with that, homie.
Yeah, bet. Let's hop on Radio 80. What do you think?
I'm already on a radio with my gang, because they might be coming soon, because they also protect the mines.
Alright. Do your thing, man.
But we'll keep you guys safe, you know? Because that's kind of like our thing.
That's how I was saying, let me hop on the radio, so that when people come from the outside, I should... You know, holler at you.
Alright. Just give me a second to talk to the gang, I'll get back to you.
Yeah, talk to the underground gang. You'll tell me. You'll hop on Radio 80 and tell me, then I'll join the radio if you want to.
Radio 80, no? Eh?
Yep, 80.
Away.
And tell me if you are coming outside so that I can escort you.
No.
Ma!
Yeah,
Yay! I have like pick locks on me, so I'm just gonna... Come on now. Why are you being difficult? Come on. He's gonna come out very soon.
Nola, is he right?
Yep.
Okay, so my gang's around the area, they were the ones in the helicopter, so they should be also watching out every now and then.
Yeah, no flop. I'll be here. Well, yeah, it's just me. Dino is helping out the new guy.
The new guy? Hold on, let me see how many people outside.
There's someone new, so he's helping out the new guy, you know.
So, like, are you guys just, you know, helping out people now, right?
When we bought, because we were... Yo, I dropped my gun. Did I? Okay, it's Knuckle Bass.
You can pick it up, dude.
It's just this guy because we were robbing the stores and we didn't find anything. So we were like, what's the use?
Yeah. What do you mean? Didn't you get any good stuff from there?
Next. So I wrote a love letter. I'm just waiting for the respond.
Oh, can I get your number actually? I mean, you can exchange contacts.
Yeah, what gang are you in?
I'm in the Serpents. Or they're gonna try and start up a gang soon, hopefully.
Alright. You'll holler at me.
You seem pretty cool.
I seem
pretty cool.
Huh. So you think.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go back inside.
No problem. Yeah. I'll be
enjoy
here,
it,
my
boy.
Alright. Cheers, yo.
Patrick, I'm gonna take your gold, Patrick. I'm gonna take everything you own, Patrick. Literally everything. What should I put? What's so heavy? Is this? What else? Plastic. Dijo. Whatever. I'm just gonna put this away so that I can take his stuff. Even though he thinks that I'm a cool guy. I really am, but then... Come on now. I feel sorry for him. I really do. I really feel sorry for him. He's a really good guy. He's a good guy, I won't lie. Just need his gold so that I can show you all how to do it. Okay, it's full. Let me just take 50. Ah! 30. Ah! 20. Ah! 10. No ways. The ingot gold is so heavy. No ways. No Afghan ways. No ways. Come on now. No ways. So heavy. Not you two. Not you two. Come on now. What the hell is going on now? Dugugu, calm down. Calm down. Your pockets aren't working very well. Calm down. Reason. Calm down. Okay. Then what was that? What was that all about? I really need like one at least. Yeah, that's all I need. Yeah. So guys, yeah. You come here guys, you flex your third eye. You better have a mining laser. I pick saved. Yeah. Mining laser pick saved. That's what I recommend. If you're new, you come here. Browse store. You buy this mining laser or pickaxe and some food, you know. Flashlight. Do you really need a flashlight though? Nah. Yeah. Stuff and stuff. Let me take out my gun. I think I see flashlight. Hey, you just come here like, if you are impatient like me, you just spend like 30 minutes of every day that you are in city. You spend like 30 minutes here. And the rest of the hours, you just stroll around and see what you can find. That's all. Come here, see what you can do. Or you can just stock up until your bag is all filled up. Sure. Hello. Hello. Sure. Budget of your guy. Budget of your guy. Budget of your guy. What's your budget? 2.5 plus rider. 2.5 plus rider. 2005 plus rider. Yes, because you are local. Flopless. Rex, I'm seeing these guys up here, but they just left. Never mind.
The helicopter, the green car was up.
It was a green, I think it's a Subaru or something.
Give me my gang so you can look for fun. I told them about you and they should leave you alone.
I bet.
If they are having issues with you, then just call me outside and I'll speak to them.
Flopless. So is your gang like those ones in green cars? RCG markets?
Yeah, but there's some of us that aren't actually part of the gang, just trying to cause issues and trying to like look like us and trying to make our name bad.
Oh, that's why someone from your gang just told me that I should change the color of my car because the green represents them. Yada 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 yada.
Like a unnecessary issue.
Oh.
So stupid.
Alright, man, no flop.
Just stay safe out there.
I have an AK-74 in my bag. Nothing will happen.
Nice.
Not me being cheesy. Woo! I'm calling the real estate. I've been waiting on the renovation of my house for like months now. For days and days. I live here, but my house is being renovated now. It doesn't show any marker that it's my house. It's a real mpaza. A real problem. Yeah, you just spent like 30 minutes here mining and do shit. Oh, I wanted to call Atlas. Oh, this guy is always in CT. Never disappoints. Atlas West, guys. Yes, I'm playing on a PC, my guy.
Cuckoo, how's it?
Hi, Atlas, how are you?
Good evening, my bro.
I'm tired of mining. Can I get in on something that you guys are doing? Can you hook me up?
Like what, my bro?
I don't know. Something that's paying, you know? I want to get paid.
That pays.
Yeah,
dude, best paying stuff. There's gonna be drug selling, dude, for you. I mean, have you got dirty cash?
Yeah, I have black money now, like, yeah, probably 20,000.
Is it, do you know how to wash it?
I know where to wash it, not how to wash it.
All right, cool. I'm just busy in the middle of something right now. I'll give you a call as soon as I'm done and I'll show you where to wash and how the whole process goes.
I no problem.
The best way to make money then, if you don't want to mine, is then just to sell weed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But so, you'll hook me up, right?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Yeah, I need money, Chief. I need money.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Shoot, brother.
He's a cool guy, guys. Come on now. Yes, I'm playing on a PC, my guy. I'm really playing on a PC. Last 15 minutes, then we go back in city for some action now. You know that? You know what I'm saying? Like, I have so many mining minerals that I haven't even sold yet. I wonder how much could I get? Like, probably 1 meter, 1 point something M, I think. I have 2 monitors. I have 65 inch. I have, my backpack is full. My whatever, it's full. What do you call this? Whatever. I hear an engine. There's someone approaching. Hey man, why is your gun out? Why is your gun out, man? Why is your gun out?
There's no, why can't it be out? You have your gun out.
Yeah, it's because people are busy robbing us out of the blue here, so.
Okay, I'm not here to rob anybody.
Who you with? Come on, come on now. I had my gun first. I had my gun out first.
We are not robbing. We just wanted to know what's happening. Stand still, please. We're not robbing you. Just stand still.
Are you with Rex?
Yes, we are.
Alright. Rex, your buddies are outside. Come talk to them.
Alright, just give me a sec. Stop turning.
We're not gonna rob you. Just stand still, please.
I'm on drugs, guy. I'm on drugs. Like, how can I not?
Stand still. Keep your hands up.
What are you trying to do?
Just keep your hands up. I just want to see what else you have on you that's gonna attach. I'll give you whatever back to you. Just keep your hands up. Don't try anything stupid, or we will put you down. Not. Don't move, please. Why is it not doing anything? Keep your hands up, please. Why can't I do anything? Okay, there we go.
Wait, what's going on here?
I was pointing a gun at them because I didn't know who they are. Now they are pointing a gun at me.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Okay, you sure everything is good?
No, he's chill. He's just mining on the radio again.
No, all I wanted to know is now I came down and I saw a guy with a Glock 3. I just wanted to know why is he pointing at buddy over here.
I mean, it is understandable because the mine is a dangerous place.
But next time you see one of us, please don't point your gun at us.
So you're the Grim Gang?
The Grim Gang.
Yeah.
We're the Serpents, not just the Green Gang.
Oh, the Serpents. Sorry.
We're the Serpents, I'll give your gun back, but please don't next time. My inventory is going crazy, sorry man. I'm trying to get gun back to you now.
My pockets are fucked as well.
Can you open your pockets?
No.
Oh, man, it's the issue happening again now.
I can open mine also.
Let me try to think about inventory.
Will that work? And I'll give your gun back to you immediately.
No, I can't open my pockets. Oof.
Oh, man. You know what, Nair? Did you take his ammo as well?
No, I didn't take his ammo.
You can maybe keep that one, then I'll just give him my extra one. But this fucking inventory thing.
If it works now, then I'll give it back to him.
And I can't pull up my phone as well. This is all DDoS thing happening here.
Oh, they had open now. What's your ID?
149.
149.
Yeah, now it's open.
Man, just closed again. It's closed. I'm waiting for it to open again quickly.
Just put it on the floor
there
then.
There we go. Now I'll give it to you now.
Alright. Thanks, man. Just,
I don't know. We're not here to rob or to anything. It's just...
Yeah, he explained to me.
Okay, no problem.
That's why I called him outside to talk to you guys, because either way, you were not gonna listen to me.
Sorry about that.
No flop.
There's another green king, but they would have been, you would have been dead by then if it was us. If it was them, sorry. It's you guys, not you, guys that.
You guys are confusing me now.
So there's us, that's the surface screen. And there's people trying to be like us and make us look bad.
That's also in green.
What's your green color? Is that your green color? Or every green, it's your color?
Basically, more of a lime green on our cars, but other than that, but their cars is also exact same color like ours. So,
are you guys the ones that made me change my VW into red from green?
Yeah, that was us. We didn't make you change it, but we just suggested because it's better, safer. Because we don't want to kill you by mistake.
And there's people been hunting down the fake green gear, so we don't want you to get shot.
Yeah, there's another golf exactly the same like yours that was the same green which we're hunting, so we don't want to shoot you by accident.
No problem.
Yeah. So everything sorted out?
Yeah.
I'm okay. Thanks, okay, buddies.
Cool, man. No problem.
I was gonna kill them, yo. I was gonna take them down. I was gonna kill them. Come on now. Let's hope they didn't hear me. If they weren't friendly, I was gonna kill them. I was gonna take them down. Come on now. Who am I? Who am I? I was honestly gonna take them down. Not gonna lie. Just told me to sell weed. Weed is the quickest way to make money.
Awe, you're right there.
Yeah, I'm okay. Are you leaving?
Sorry. Yeah, I'm chilling. Just sorry about that whole situation that happened here, man.
Nah, there's no flop. I pointed the gun at them first, so I understand.
Thing is, we know you're cool, so we don't want anything bad to happen to you.
Alright man.
I'm just gonna go to the store and go get some more money so I can get drop it, and I'll be back in a second.
Hook me up if you have a heist or something, man.
Say it again?
Hook me up if you have a heist or something.
Oh yeah. I'll just hit you up if we need anything or if we need another man.
Yeah, I'll tell you if I need something and you tell me if you need something.
Oh wait, so it's a good like relationship between each other then.
Holy.
But I'll be back in a second. I'm just gonna go to the store.
No problem. If tech, my nigga. If tech is the best store for computer components, guys. To everyone out there, I am recommending If Tech to you all. If tech, maybe after If Tech, try Atlas. Tlafele, yes?
Yeah, man, come to Atlas Customs, dude.
I'll be there in 3 minutes.
No worries, dude, huh? Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, man.
See you now. Rex, I'm heading to the LS Customs.
Alright, that's alright.
Yeah, man. I'm leaving you to the robbers and stuff. I'm leaving you to the robbers.
being back in the mine here, boy.
I'll be back, but I wanna meet Atlas somewhere then. I'll be back.
Alright, I'll just all back on the radio with my gang then. Cork, if you go back in the mine here.
No problem.
Cheers.
I know I have driving skills, guys, and I know you're not gonna tell me about. I know, you have jellies and stuff. I know that. Oof. Come on now, my car is fast, come on. I don't know why I'm seeing this Easter thing. Near miss, near miss. I haven't seen my number yet. Fuck. Sonic. Don't take and drive. Manado powers. Oh, Manado. So we are chola, man. Oh, yeah. Pela uko lapha. If at night, ngoba uko next. You are not here. Even GTA RP, you are not here.
The cuckoo, how's it, man? Just put your call in there, my bro.
No problem.
Just pop your call in there.
Something big is about to happen. Let me just ask him to fix my car real quick. Can I fix my car very quick?
Yeah. Yeah, pull it up for me, right? from here, dude? What do you want? You just want to just repair, eh?
Just the repair.
Alright, there you go. Well, let me store that out quickly.
You done?
Alright, so this is how the money washing works, right? You know where the dude is, though?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so you're going to approach him and that, and you're going to start washing, you're going to start receiving contracts. So he's going to send you multiple GPSs where you run to person, and then they start washing for you. So you can negotiate with them again, almost like the selling the drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, they take 25% cut. So it's also a progressional thing that you've got to work with. Another easy way to make money. Have you tried boosting it?
Boosting what? Cars?
Yeah,
I've been boosting cars now, like,
so
now
and why then. Don't you, yeah, so boost quite a bit of cars, work your rank up, and then what you do is you start scratching cars and then you start selling cars.
Alright.
Yeah. So that way you, what's the name? You actually make decent money, like now and then. You get the D class vehicles called the Saddlers, which they buckies that store 1,600 space in the rear side. Mm-hmm. So that we normally sell for about 100-150k. So there are various means and ways of doing that, though.
Yeah.
But I mean, if you want the fastest way to make money and the safest way, not the safest way, but there will be mining, dude. But boosting is a good option. I mean, there's a huge influx of new citizens coming into the city, so really that you can start selling some vehicles to them if you just scratch some low-class vehicles and that. What you do is you just go down to PDM, have a look to see that specific vehicle, see how much it goes for, and then you knock for about like 20k off the price or whatever, and then you can start selling vehicles like that.
Mm-hmm. I got you.
Yeah, so that's the way that I'll make fast cash if I need it.
Okay, man. Thank you, man.
Yeah, but remember, always try strive for the plus. So if you're going to do like a C plus or B plus or whatever,
mm-hmm.
I'd rather try scratch the pluses, because then they are fully, fully modified on the engine. So it's full armor, brakes, transmission, everything. So therefore, you can actually start selling it for a little bit more.
I hear you.
Yeah, so that's best way, dude. But if you're gonna carry on running with the drugs, do weed. Trust me, dude. I've done that whole exercise for a very long time. Weed will play out the best.
Ah, come on now.
Yeah. No, dude, the most I've made from one run of weed, bro, was about $500,000.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, but that's from farming for 2 hours of weed. And I had like 500 bags of weed on me.
Whoa.
And then you sit and sell all 500 bags, bro.
You sell them all?
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks for the advice, man.
No worries, my bro. Yeah, but good luck out there, dude. A bit of a rough one.
Okay.
So if there's anything else that you need, my bro, if I don't answer my phone, you must just remember my mother busy with some alien stuff, all the staff and that. Stamping passports or something like that, or I'm in the middle of a scene and that, but I will try always get back to you if I can.
Okay, man, but let me in on the gang, miss.
On the gang?
Yeah.
My family is full, my bro, but you can have a look with those guys there, the Moomoos. I know they need members, and there's another gang called the Syndicate that also gonna need members.
Nah, I'm good with that. I wanted this game, but. Alright, I'll suck it in.
safe, my brother.
Yeah, man. Okay. I head where they want me to head, then. A little bit of fun, man. Hey, did you see that R? Now the second quickest way to make money is sell all the old ingot that you buy. So after mining, guys, you come to this guy, you sell everything that you have, which is everything, literally everything. This guy is not selling gold anymore. You sell like everything. Let me check the prices again. Usually I do the necklaces. The prices really went down, man. Wow. Okay. Something's stressing me. Why is not mine? What the fuck? Somebody's using my inventory. Let's say someone is using your inventory. I don't know why. Come on, admin. Come on. Are you really using my inventory now? I gotta admit, that was a good one. That was literally a good one. Let me check my... Okay, I have some action figures. I can let me sell all the drugs that I have. Now the goal is to sell all the drugs that I have. Man. Sell all the drugs that I have. Then go back to work. Because the action figure is taking long to process, they gave only a little money. So let me sell all the drugs. And if you wanna sell drugs, if you have some, you come to the booth. I'm not selling, man. Come on. The alpha comes here at the top right corner. Okay, 8 action figures. If I want 2.3, it's gonna say 2.3 times 8. 18,000, and he's offering me 16,000. That means I'm giving him 2 action figures. Oh! Really? Are you being for real now? In front of Pam Gwabantu and a PC. You see, my whitelist job is, I work at Red Light, but since Atlas has been operating full time, I'm losing customers. I'm literally losing customers. Baby girl, you doing drugs right now? That's how you get away from the cops. Clap your hands, everybody. Thank you, Amazala Bidi. Thank you. Let's see how much can we go, huh? Let's see. Come on. Kickflip. Construction site operating. I think my car wheels are far. I will. Taking a picture without me.
Yeah, bro.
Take.
I recognize. Wasn't this there, man?
What's up, dude?
Glasses.
Hi, guys. Are you taking a family picture without me? Let me go change clothes.
Oh, wait for you.
Let me go change clothes. Very quick. Maren? These guys are leaving me out of the family now. Like, what the hell? I taught them how to take pictures and they're taking me for this piece of what? Yeah? Taking me for this piece of art, eh? After all I've did for them, this is how they repay me. Sorry, Gamaka. Okay, I'm gonna help a friend into your city now. Random words or random bargain. Random deathmatch. If you mean random deathmatch, it's when you kill other players at random, like without a reason, like it's random whatever. You can just search it on Google, my guy. It's random deathmatch. You search what is random deathmatch on RP, then it will show you. I don't see clothes. Do I have clothes, guys? Pepin, I'm a Pepin. Come on, can't change my clothes now. No, that's better. Is it the same thing though? Wait. What the hell? Wait. It's my work suit. What's my work suit? Work suit. What the hell is going on here? Led. No. Smart. No, this is my former gang suit. Gang, this is my suit. Work. Work too. Did I lose my job or something? Is there something that they're not telling me? Okay guys, let me change clothes very quick. Buy clothes. See now. I'll take the drip, but now I can't see myself. Why can't I see myself? Let me check there. I'll wear drip, boy. I'll take drip on, drip off, anytime, tea time. Jacket, it's 886, texture 0, legs, it's 318, no, not 218, not 218, 318, hands, 212, 212, texture 4. And yeah, I think that's it. Oh, hi. Hi. Not the hands. Not the hands. Not the, not the hands. Come on. Not the hands. Not the hands. I don't want these hands. I want my hands. I want my hands, bro. I want my hands. Give me my hands. Thank you. Thank you. What the hell was that? Come on now. Give me my hands back. How? Hey, man. This guy's. Let me ask someone in CT, Joe. Let me ask someone in CT because there was no password when I went in the CT, when I came into CT. Let me ask someone.
I heard you. Who are you telling on the radio, Amir?
Pardon?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
Nah, bro. Who are you telling, Amir? Huh?
What are you talking about?
Nah, bro.
What are you on about?
Nah, bro. I saw you on your radio.
I'm not even on my radio. He's here, man. You can take him out. Where's the sniper? Yeah, you can take him out. He's in a band. What happened?
Just
okay, so my film is again.
Come
on now. You gonna hit us? I am dying. At the same time, my inventory isn't working. Hey. I'm seeing buttocks now. Hi, what's your name? Pardon? Hi, how are you?
Ooh. Oh, Jack, let's take the
shot. Oh, what the? What? Why'd you drop?
Oh, Jack, let's take this off the screen.
Yeah, let's go to Chester's.
Yeah, I think it's Logos car.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I don't have my lockpicks, Jack.
What are you doing in my car?
I've got one advanced one.
What the hell?
This local just parked inside the shop.
Yeah,
we need to get rid of it.
Yeah.
What do you mean a local? It's
You
know, this April Fool thing, ne? This April Fool thing. Move out of my car, man. Get yourself out of my car, please.
Yeah,
I thought I put a full lid. What am I looking for? I'm looking for food. I'm dying soon. Guys, is it me or the inventory is not working well? Is it just me?
No, we're all suffering here.
Pardon?
It's breaking for me.
What?
All of our voices, you know.
Yeah, badly as shit.
I pull out my phone.
No, just unpress all the buttons again. I just pulled out an AK.
Yeah.
Pretty big gun. Check it. Just
press it. Keep poking it.
Oh, give me an outgun.
I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm gonna. Get out of my car. Get out, man.
Why shit's broken?
Oh wait. City's responding. There we go. Yeah.
I didn't finish that.
Hey! You know what? I'll shoot you! I'll kill these guys. I want him dead now. Wait, I'm dying. Ah! Come on, I'm in bed. Oh! Oh. I'm gonna tell the cops. I'm gonna tell them that you killed me. I'm gonna tell them that you all killed me.
Bro, I'm so nearly dead as well. Yeah. Well, let me just put away the gun, maybe.
Bro,
I'll tell them that you hit me with a gun. Now, give me 20k.
You? I cannot hear you.
Give me 20k now.
But I'm not a flout, so you guys enjoy this, eh?
You too, man. You too. Enjoy. I'll sort out our buddy over here. You call DMS then? I'll be there. Hello, I'm Emo. A work-related accident happened at Redline. A buddy of mine is down mysteriously. Nah, he dropped an engine on himself somehow. Who knows? Yeah, you don't know. He's a bit of a wild card. Oh, yeah, no problem, thanks. There we go, buddy, they're coming for you. I told them the truth.
Did I give him 20 rubles? Come on now, I requested EMS 20 minutes ago. See guys, I told you that the EMS in this city are very lazy.
Hi. Can you call EMS for me? Told you that this EMS piece of shit.
Like, who are you talking about?
Who needs help here?
I do.
It looks like you. What the heck is going on?
Good day, good day.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm guessing it's this guy.
Yeah, it's him. I don't know how you
speak. People who are stoppish can't speak up anyway. Has to be given something to relax his muscle. Should not. Did I knock the wrong person out? Okay, no. Gal's still a little bit high, but we'll sort out now. Go, my next. Jeez. Check his health.
I think damage.
Flow and force. See, that is going to be an ice pack.
That's him.
Sorry.
That's a Sasuke.
Sasuke, yeah.
Did you know? Let's finish this patient.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, sorry guys, this is the work-related incident that happened.
Oh, no.
I had to just fly in and out quick because I couldn't see anyone.
No problems.
You don't see me. Duncan!
I was only able to
what's
see
what's happening?
You.
Can you see me?
Yes.
Can you see me too?
Yeah, I see everyone. Why, what's up?
Whoa.
I think he's having the same issue as me.
Ah, damn, okay.
No, I'm not having any issue. I see everyone.
Ah, okay.
Thank you. Thank you, medic. Woo, medic. Let me get down on you, medic. Woo.
No problems.
Yeah, man. But guys, you should improve on your response because I've been waiting. Yeah.
Yeah, we all had massive headaches because there was an issue up there. So, yeah, it's not our fault.
All right, man.
Sorry about that, sir. I really do. We had massive. I couldn't access my pockets. I couldn't do anything.
Oh, same here. Did you fly in and out?
No, it's alright. I'm alright now. But okay. It was a terrorist attack. I Thank you, sir. Keep well.
Bye. What the fuck? Can I ask you something?
What's up?
I'm in my Discord. I'm trying to do something for my content account, ne? But it's in the rules. It's telling me about 4 random words.
My brother was struggling to find that shit.
Did he? Was he able to find it?
I don't think so. I'm not sure. He wasn't able to get in.
So did he find those words?
I could try and look quick.
Where are they? Where can I look for them?
It's under the rules, I think.
The what?
The rules for the Discordia.
But where exactly? Because I've been looking, I'm not gonna lie. But let me look for them, thanks man.
It's under the rules and, was it rules and discreet or something?
Okay, let me check. What violation? What are you talking about right now? Gift check under rules and Discord rules, Discordian rules. Send me a screenshot of Discordian rules, then I'll ask around. No. Oh, come on now. Oh, I didn't do the duty log. Fuck. Fudge. Yo, mom. What the hell are you on about? You're not even funny. I'm trying to look for the rules.
ID?
246.
149.
Oh shit, hold on.
Like 246.
Thank you.
There you go.
1 for 9. He won the ball as well. Won't you eat the ball as well? Oh, hold on. Here we go.
Yeah.
You can chow chicken ball, bro.
Chicken balls. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he cut his dog out.
What are you doing after work?
It's probably late. Come back to work tomorrow.
Whose dog is this?
He's...
I heard he called it, like, Jack. Jack! Jack!
Jack!
Yeah, my dog seems to be a bit special here. It doesn't want to do anything.
Like, what's his name?
Jeffy.
Bob.
Nice.
Isn't it Jack? I heard you say Jack.
Yeah, he thought you said Jack.
That's this guy, though.
What the fuck? Why won't this dog not do anything?
Exactly. He's broken, bro. New robot dogs.
They can't even, like, put him away.
That's weird.
One thing that's weird is that I can't reach Dino. I can't live without Dino. And I'm Dino. For the fuck.
Oh shit.
What up, Jeffrey?
The locals in the call, bro. Just sitting there staring at it.
This local can shoot like hell. Get out of my car before I shoot.
Oh, dude, there's stuff in this glove box.
That's a used one. Oh, damn.
What did you take?
Your glove box was there.
What did you take?
Nothing,
did you take my action figures? Did you take my bumblebee?
Nothing there, my guy. Your boot's empty as well.
What do you expect? Let me set you. Yeah. I think you took something from me.
Nah, bro, you're gonna take my bags, bro?
I'm not gonna take your bag. I'm not gonna take your. Hey.
Okay. Oh, yeah, wait. Something that you guys used then.
You another Trojan as well.
Well, I can't give you the Trojan now. Oh, which I did. 149, wasn't it? Yeah. I got there from my spin.
Nice.
Hey. Guys, hey.
Mm-hmm. What's happening?
Dirty Andy, what the fuck am I gonna do with Dirty Andy?
Watch them for me and bring them here.
Damn. Bro, this is not a used one.
Bro, it's still the same.
A used condom, I got a used condom.
No.
Take a blue bag.
No.
Why would you give me an illegal bag for?
What the hell?
It's a big bag.
Is she okay?
Yeah, I think she's taking some anger out on the car.
Are you okay? You are aware that this is a boss's car?
Who the fuck just gave me dirty underwear?
What? You crazy.
One quarter HP again.
Damn. Oh damn, bro.
Ooh.
That took a lot from that one hit. Damn.
Jack.
That was damage, my guy. Damn, bro.
Nah, bro.
Are you using him?
Jack.
That's why. Jeez.
Jack. I'm really sorry.
I think I broke my neck. The way I fell onto that thing.
Oh my god, man. No, 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 no. This is wrong. I'm no more using... I'll no longer use knuckle bars. Don't worry.
Right, I wonder what happened this time.
I didn't even do anything to you.
Employee of the month. I thought we were playing punchies. Sorry, you're not in it.
I wasn't in the fucking city when that happens.
Oh, I didn't know because you came in punching things. So I thought, oh, sorry.
No.
Why you put me like this?
This is kind of.
I am employee of the month.
Beaching other employees.
Let me join in for April's food. Help!
Help, please.
Help!
We all crawled to the hospital.
Help! Doctor Matthew. Where did she go? They're sick. I think they ate bananas.
The fire chief is going to also have a bit of a word with you guys.
Okay. The doctor's here.
Bull
them the normal.
Okay.
We'll pull her the normal one, and then I'm gonna pull the head mechanic.
Hello sir, can I ask how's your blood pressure looking?
It's on 50% low only.
Okay, let's give it a little patch up there, and then just need to sort out the paperwork. Can you tell me what your ID is?
It's gonna be 260.
That's good. Not too bad. It also just flew in, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh,
sir, how are you feeling then?
Yeah, sure.
Or the boss?
I'll. You know I'll. Send you back to heaven. You will see the feet of Jesus.
Back to heaven.
You know what? Let me go just clean. Hey, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go clean this. I'm rocked. Let me leave you this. Let me leave you with this.
What you got? Oh, sweet. Those things are dangerous.
Don't use them on me. Don't try.
No.
Hey man, how are you? Are you guys the new crew?
What?
The new gang around.
No.
Okay. Nice piece, man. Are you in the?
Yeah.
What? Okay, first let me head to my job to upgrade this engine and stuff.
What's with the Hitler thing?
Funny, no?
I don't see what you see, sir.
There are beds here on top. Can't you see them? Can't you see the beds that I'm seeing? No mungahamba giki ngipulinde. How many bags do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags of rocks. Fuck. Last time it took me like 20 minutes to get out of this water. And I was in a fast car, imagine in a straight car like this. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Whoosh! Yeah. Lights are out. Lights are out. Oh! My car is gone. My car is gone. My car is gone. My car is gone. I was supposed to come here. Here. Hey. I'm having trouble with my inventory. Let me call Jack, I don't know what to do.
Hello?
Jack! Jack!
Yo, what's up?
I'm near the washing stone thingy. Up here. My car is stuck inside the water. Can you come and, you know, tow truck
it? Yeah, we'll bring a tow truck.
Yeah, let me pick my location.
Alright, we'll check it just now.
7352 7352 You see, now I have a lot of things that I don't know of. Come on, man. Now my third eye is not working.
Hey, what's up?
Did you get it?
We're on the way.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, cool.
I am alive and kicking, but I'm also dead. Alive and kicking, but also dead. Because everything I need is in the car. Literally, everything I need is in the car. Then the smiling girls are in there.
We're gonna go to the other side real quick, okay? Yeah, we're gonna go to the other side real quick because we can get closer over there.
Alright.
Again,
nothing.
Thank you.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end my live video here. I know there was no action and all, but I was still trying it out. I have 5 days in there. I am 5 days old in this roleplay thingy. So yeah, please like, comment and subscribe. Comment good things only, please. Subscribe today and you can always unsubscribe tomorrow. Subscribing is free. I love you and thank you all. Bye.